Get to the chopper!
G'day folks, we've arrived in Glasgow from Sydney. Quite a tumultuous trip. We were awake for 43 odd hours and we finally got here, but there were a few dramas with cancelled flights and things like that. Anyway, we just caught the train in from Highland Station or something like that to Glasgow Central, and we're going to explore the streets of Glasgow this morning before we head back to our hotel for an afternoon beer and meet the first tour group of the Scottish tour. Here we are in Glasgow City Central, just paying homage to the relatives. Good old mate. Mr. James Watt. This is the Glasgow War Memorial in honour of the officers and NCOs and men of Glasgow who fell in the Great War. Lest we forget. Here we are folks at the Glasgow Cathedral. Magnificent building. You can see in the background, I think. Anyway, part of being a minister's son is the touring of Europe in 78. Every city and every part of the trip, we went to a cathedral. This time we won't be doing that, but here we are at Glasgow Cathedral. You wouldn't believe it, would you? So that's it there. I'm not sure if you can see it properly, but there's a big graveyard right up the hill to the other side of it, or right near the hill of the head. So it's a cloudy day, overcast and raining, but they tell me that's what Scotland's all about. So here we are enjoying ourselves, and it's not 12 o'clock yet, so we're not ready for lunch. So anyway, we'll see how we go. See ya. Just walking down the main drag from Glasgow Cathedral to the Glasgow Necropolis. I believe this is in the dead centre of town. My father used to work here. He had 500 men under him. Boom tish. Anyway, just a little bit of a pan around of the beautiful buildings. The lovely cathedral. Got a bit teary in there, thinking of Dad. It's up on the hill of the necropolis. Beautiful view back down of the cathedral and the bridge we came across. Not a bad little climb up the hill, just quietly. Well, good morning. We've just stopped for morning tea in a little village called Aberfoyle, which is in the middle of the Loch Lomond area and the Trossachs National Park, I think it's called. And yeah, wonderful little village. Stopped at this coffee shop. A cracking day so far. And we're going to a place called Stirling, is it? Yeah, Stirling for lunch. So we'll see how we go there. Right up. just up at Stirling Castle, Stirling at the moment. Magnificence personified. Absolutely wonderful castle this. Perched atop of the hill in Stirling. Just in the inner courtyard gardens at the moment. And just go over here and have a look at the other side of the castle. Geez, a beautiful part of the world this. It's been a great trip so far. It's the first day of the bus tour and we're thoroughly enjoying it. Stopping at Edinburgh tonight and then the tattoo tomorrow night. Have a look at that.
I'll be back.